Hello everyone. My name is Natalie. And welcome to another enchanted moonlight. Video. In today's video, I am joined by the gorgeous Rose. Rose is my wonderful model that has the pink and the mint green in her hair. Today we are going to be doing a little bit of hair brushing, hair combing, hair playing, a little bit of a scalp scratch, and I also thought I would pop a hair in a ponytail and just put some of my hair accessories in. Now just before we begin, I am filming early in the morning, so you may hear some background noises. You may hear the birds singing. You may hear my dogs and my cats. And you may hear the occasional train. I hope this does not disturb your viewing too much. I apologise now for these background sounds. I have actually got the window open. It's quite warm here this morning. It's very close and muggy here in the UK. Also, can I just wish my American viewers a very happy 4th of July. I hope you're all well. Celebrations you may be doing today, please keep safe. So I'm just going to start with a light scalp scratch. Mm-hmm. can I place my hands at the back of her head, just with my nails, very gently massage. So normally, right now, I would be rushing around, getting ready to go to work, but I actually have a day off holiday, so it's very unusual for me not to be getting ready for work around about now. It feels very strange having a Tuesday off. I did actually work till 10 p.m. last night. So yeah, I'm a little bit tired this morning. Some washing and ironing, and obviously filming to catch up on, so I'm going to try and get as much done as possible today. So not really a day off, but a day off from work. Okay, so I am just going to brush through Rose's hair now. I'm going to use my glittery brush. I do really love this brush. I think it's very, very pretty. I also plan on rearranging this room again today. I seem to be running out of space very quickly. a couple of blackbirds in the garden at the moment. They are on the bird feeder and they are tweeting away. It's so lovely to hear. Few seagulls as well, just on the roof of the house behind me. We'll just use this comb just to make sure we have removed all the knots and tangles from Rosie's hair. I was scrolling through Amazon shopping the other day and I've seen another couple of mannequin heads I'd like to add to my collection. There's a blonde haired one and a red haired one. So I may treat myself to either one or both of them this month. I placed my Shein order on Sunday. So I got a notification this morning to say it's been shipped. I have a few new props in that as well. I will be doing a show and tell video on those when it arrives. Definitely think we have removed all the knots and tangles. So, now for me to put some of this hair up in a hair in a ponytail, I have to use a brush. So I'm just going to turn Rose slightly towards me, just to pop it into a ponytail. I'm going to use my shiny brush. So I'm just brushing the hair back off of her forehead. And I have this hairband, it actually has a little butterfly on it. And I'm just going to pop that into her head. Like so. The sun's breaking through now. I've actually managed to get the butterfly in the middle of her ponytail. That doesn't happen very often. Okay, and I think what we'll do is we will start with this beautiful hair slide. This always reminds me of bridal, so something a bride would have in her head. It's so pretty. The pearls, little diamond daisy in there. So, I just think hair accessories just make a difference to a plain old ponytail. Hopefully without messing up the hair too much. I have these beautiful bobby pins with pearls on. I've actually worn these to work. I got so many comments on them. People were like, where did you get them from? They are wonderful. I'm going to tell them they came from Shein. And I think they were about 99p for three of them. She had this lady girl. I paid $8.99 for some in Claire's. So I recommended her to the Shein website. There we go. So it just makes it slightly different. Pretty, yeah, elegant. And they do literally just pop down through there, and they do stay in. I mean, I had mine in all day, and I was on a 9-hour shift. So, yeah, I do really, really like these. The next ones, I know you've seen these before. I think these are my absolute favourite. It's my little starfish. So four individual starfish. They've got a little bit of bling on them. And again, you just pop them in at random. Sit lovely, flush to the head. Yeah, I think these are definitely my favourite ones. I can't remember if they did them in gold actually. I'm gonna have to have a look. Again, another Shein purchase. And it was, I think I got a discount. So I think they literally cost me something like 60p with the discount. I always feel, you know, if you've got a couple of hair accessories, it makes you, I feel it makes you feel good. Yeah, I mean, when I do sort of, I go to work with my hair like this all the time, and I just pop a couple of clips in, slides, bobby pins, and I get a lot of comments on how it looks. Okay, so now I've got this clip, a couple of butterflies on the end. Now this just literally clips around your ponytail. I mean, you could, what I tend to do is, with my hair, is I sort of twist it very slightly, pop it like that, and even just pop the clip in by. I sort of put mine in a bun and clip it in. But for today, I am going to clip that in there, like so. And I am also going to add these beautiful string of white flowers. Now I have some just plain bobby pins here. So I'm going to try and we'll start at the top. I'm going to disguise the bobby pin underneath her hair. I'm just going to wrap it round her ponytail. It's quite long, this, so you could even just sort of go halfway down and then come back up again. Okay, I'm actually wrapped all the way in. So the flowers have just sort of landed randomly in her ponytail. Again, it's quite bridal, I think. You could do so many things with this. You know, I mean, if you had a tiara, you could weave it in and out of the tiara. I know I did a video with Selena and I sort of wrapped it around her bun. Gently brushing Rose's hair back through. Hope you're all doing very, very well. I hope you've all enjoyed this video. Just a little bit of hair playing fun. Happy 4th of July to all my American viewers. If you do enjoy the contents of my channel, please do subscribe. My channel is growing every day, and I really couldn't do this without you guys, without your support, without your love. Thank you so far for everybody that has subscribed to my channel. Thank you to my family, who support me as well. You can follow me on Instagram and Facebook. The links to the description are in the description box. So until next time, everybody, keep safe and take very, very good care. Sending you lots of love. Bye for now.